Okay, so what I have here, these are regular polygons, and these are subpatches. You can also use subdivisions for Kevin-Clark. So, weight shade, you can also make these have a hard edge. Sometimes that works better. Anyway, so. That's a subpatch weight, of course, this red stuff. So what I'll do now is I'll take this one, regular polygons, paste it back in here together with subpatches and merge. So as you can see, that looks just fine in layout.